you're ready. There you're ready.
Hi!
I think it will start. Hello, my lovelies. Right then, we are still on our decorating journey. I have so far this morning painted the ceiling in my wardrobe for the second time. I'm now going to do the second coat on the walls. Yes, and the skirting board down there. So I'm going to start by mixing my paint. Then I'm going to get some in my tub thing. Paintbrush, go around with my line, down, get the roller, and it's a rolling, rolling, rolling. Yes, I think I've got some paint on my nose because I keep seeing a white fleck right there. I think. Aha. Had it just there. Just there in the corner of the eyeball. So let's crack this paint open. Again, I feel like I'm brewing a witch's brew. Stirring my pot. So this is just the line to stop me from getting the silk paint on my ceiling. That's how it is. Again, lots of water coming out of the paintbrush. I'm going to need my matte. Do you want to pillow? Are you sure? I'll get you a pillow if you want. Oh. He's laid down on the floor. So I'm saying that. Stop. No. Stop. No.
rise or seize up. Thanking you.
Only for a minute, you're doing the second coat of white. Can never remember where you were. Do you know what I mean? When I do the white on there, it'll be brilliant. The first coat and the second coat, the third coat will be horrific. Because I'm not, remember? Where have I been? Sorry, I'm not talking, I'm concentrating. Then you can do the third one. We're going to do the third one on our advanced mirror, right? We don't have to do it today, do we? I'm not doing the third ceiling though. It's only the walls if I do the third one. I nearly dropped it. That would have been a big clean up on aisle three! Clean up on aisle three! What do we do with it? Come back a little bit. That felt like I fell in while I was climbed up. do I get?
And I need a bit more paint as well.
Got a bit white lined. Don't actually have to go over. In, up, in, out. You shake it all around. You do the whole quark with me. Turn around. Right, I'm going to have a minute while I go and get my mat, so I'll be back in a second.
I'm back. I got my mat. I got my jelly top.
Better? Shame we can't have a light in the wardrobe, isn't it? But then we're not.
shelves where it will just light the top and knock the next shelf down. Oh, that's painting jelly flaps in it. I've got paint everywhere. I've got my belly as well. None in my mouth. I've got paint that. But I've got paint the ceiling first. Am I painting that one in the nude or? Oh yeah, you don't have to. I'm wearing that one. Mr. Producer just reminded me. If I get the ceiling done today, I'm doing this wall in the nude so that I can do that on it and then do this. And that way, and rub the butt in the lettuce. It's gonna be a huge peach. I've gotta paint it. What? I'm gonna repaint. I'm gonna cover the bit where, because otherwise it'll be like this. A circle. A circle. It'll go like this. Don't make me laugh. Right, I gotta get on with this. I've got about 10 minutes left worth. We'll just refill the paint. You should put that on a towel or something in the pots because I'm getting more paint by making a mess doing that way. Definitely needs another coat, doesn't it? I'm going to go and do that over my OnlyFans tree. This fuse has already been got from my outfit. I'll have a look. Doing
sliced big chunk of skin out of my wrist. No.
See? Hurts. Hurts.
This is not bleeding.
It's bleeding painful though.
What was this?
So, should only need one more coat on the skirting board as well, shouldn't it? So it'll just be a case of putting it on only if that's free, just doing the walls. Then maybe it's really hot in here. Did you get my outfit out of any sense for me? I think that's what it is. Wasn't this hot last night when I was naked doing it? No. I'm presuming this is the outfit. So he's nipped it out because obviously none of my clothes are in here. And he's gone and got me my outfit for my OnlyFans free. Are you sure I'm wearing that for OnlyFans free? Yeah? And that's going to be interesting because isn't that the see-through one that you liked? That's a nice outfit for OnlyFans free. Do you want to know the best thing about when you sign up to OnlyFans free? I put special offers on. My VIP one. Just for my OnlyFans. Yes, it's always worth coming to check it out. My OnlyFans free. It is. Well, it's completely free. No hidden charges.
Skating boards. I hate it. It's really weird using a motion to do skating boards. Goes on a lot easier.
That is for sure. Moving on over.
And there we go. I'm down. I'm out. I'm done. I've got paint on me again. Okay, I'm just going to be, well, when I've done that wall later on, I'm just going to be white. And then I'll be going in the shower to wash my hair, so then I'll be pink. Of course I'm filming it to get all the paint off. It's half the fun. Oh yeah, we could do two actually. You washing it all down and everything on me. GoPro. This looks so bad. Could do the GoPro where you're washing me all down, getting the paint off. Use the scrubbing brush. Maybe if I can give you a hug first. No, that's not fair.
You could be naked, I don't mind. And then I've got to wash my hair and the pink will be coming out. No, not yet. Let it have a couple of washes that I might put. I think, how many days? I think there's about 2 weeks till I go get it redone, my hair. I think. I might even leave it now. Save that bit for next time, because I am going pink again. Yeah, a couple of times we'll go pink. And then we'll go back to blonde. Because I like the pink. Anyway, I'm talking about pink again. So that is the wardrobe done for now. Depending on how much effort I've got after I've painted that wall. I should really do that after I've done the ceiling. And then that should be the last painting. Yeah, we'll see how that's dried up to the ceiling. Anyway, next video I'll be doing is putting down the sheet on the floor. Excuse me, ready for me painting the ceiling. So sheet, ceiling, wardrobe, wall, and body painting. But won't that go hand in hand with painting the wall? Pardon? YouTube, the sheet, YouTube, ceiling, OnlyFans free wardrobe, VIP OnlyFans wall because of the body painting on that wall. There you go. And then shower, OnlyFans VIP, and then shower, OnlyFans VIP. And then sleep. Follow the stars. Anyway, don't forget to like it and subscribe. Excuse me. Find me on my Twitter at AdelseTUK. Instagram is AdelseTUK2. TikTok is AdelseTV. AdelseTUK and AdelseTV. And then, of course, my OnlyFans. The freebie, the $10, and the naughty one. If you are here on YouTube, don't forget to come back and re-like and re-subscribe because she is removing my subscribers, removing the lives, hiding the comments, limiting the views, changing the titles, changing the thumbnails, changing the links, taking me out of the WhatsApp next videos, deleting channels, age-restricting the videos that are allowed to stay on the channels by about 99.9%, and then she's shadow banning computers now for me not to be able to make viable channels as well. Yeah. It's a fun time to be in me. It's a fun time. Anyway, type in AdelseTUK in the search bar above on YouTube, and hopefully a lot of videos will go up in your lap. A lot. Yeah, I hope. I love you all. I'm staying right here. So I'll see you all soon.